Mã Lương and the Magic Pen. Once upon a time, there was an orphan boy named Mã Lương who really loved drawing, but he couldn't afford to buy a pen. To earn a living, he found firewood in the forests every day. One day, when Mã Lương came across the house of a rich man accidentally, he saw an artist who was drawing. He liked it so much, so he asked the artist, "Sorry, sir, I like drawing very much, so could you give me one of your pens, please?" Both the owner and the artist mocked and scoffed. "You lousy punk, want to learn to draw, don't you? Get out here." After that, Mã Lương kept himself far away from houses of the rich and learned to draw on his own. When looking for firewood, he used twigs to draw birds on the ground. When cutting the grass on the riverside, he used the hay wire with water on it to draw fishes on rocks. At night, he used burnt firewood to draw on wall. Little by little, his drawing became more and more lifelike. People asked Mã Lương, "You learn to draw in order to serve rich people, don't you?"
"No, I don't. I would never do it. I just draw for the poor."
Day by day, Mã Lương drew tirelessly. He had only one wish, that he would have a pen one day. One night, when Mã Lương was sleeping, he dreamed of a glory blazing in house. Then a nice old man as a ferryman appeared. The old man gave for him one pen and said, "I offer this magic pen for you. However, you remember to draw for the poor only." Mã Lương woke up. The old man disappeared. The pen was still in his hand. Mã Lương was happy and quickly picked up the pen to draw for child. He drew bird when the bird could fly. He drew fish, then that fish could swim. That was truly magic pen. Mã Lương used that pen to help people in village. Anyone lacked of anything, he drew out to help them have that thing, from knife, plow, to buffalo field. Mã Lương had the magic pen. The official ordered some people to catch Mã Lương and then told Mã Lương to draw gold, silver, and jewelry. He didn't obey, so he was imprisoned. That night, snow fell so it was very cold. The official thought Mã Lương would be dead because of the cold or hunger. But when he looked through the prison door, he saw Mã Lương was sitting beside fire and eating toast pie. He was angry and ordered some men to go inside to rob the magic pen and kill Mã Lương. When the soldiers came, Mã Lương drew a ladder and a horse to escape the prison. He stopped at one town and drew picture for sale. He often missed some lines as drawing to keep secret of the magic pen. One day, he drew a white stork lacking of an eye, but he unintentionally let one drop of ink fall right at the eye area of the stork, causing the stork open its eyes and flew away. An officer in the town knew that Mã Lương had the magic pen. He captured and took Mã Lương to the king. The king was a cruel, greedy person. He asked Mã Lương to paint dragon and phoenix for him. But
Ma Lương drew the gecko and crows, so the pen was taken away from Ma Lương and he was sent into prison. The king handed the magic pen and drew a mountain of gold for himself. But look at the finished painting, which was a rock mountain falling down and made him almost die. The king had to use sweet words to convince Ma Lương to draw for him. Ma Lương pretended to agree to regain his magical pen. The king asked Ma Lương to draw a tree with golden fruits. Ma Lương immediately drew the sea and an island in the middle of the sea. And there were many trees with golden fruits. King hastily ordered, "Draw for me a large boat right away." Ma Lương immediately drew the boat. The king and his servants rushed into the boat to the island. As the boat was slow, the king asked Ma Lương, "Make it faster." Ma Lương waved his magic pen. Wind started to blow, then become gradually stronger and stronger. Ma Lương waved his boulder strokes. A hurricane emerged. Then the boat was overturned and sunk into the sea floor by huge waves. Since then, Ma Lương was free to draw for the poor that he loved.